cross body.
I think he's through playing around.
Damn, what the fuck is going over here? Beating his motherfucking ass, dude.
Hammer. Oh my lord, what a move. A vicious stunt.
He's too fucking predictable.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Talk about educated feet.
Driving the knee into the air.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
I know he is.
It looks like we're about to lose another announce table.
Yep. There goes the monitor.
Oh, come on.
That's going to come out of his chest.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
He's fucked up now.
And that backbreaker might have done it. That'll take the fight out of you in a hurry.
I got you.
Stop.
And there's the reversal.
What about you?
What a fierce kick.
Nice reversal.
Oh, what you gonna do, dude? That's all you got? That's all you got. Dude, get the fuck out of here.
He's dunking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Damn. Vicious stomp.
Off the dude all in here. Hitting his jaw and then burning hammer.
Burning hammer. Oh my lord, what a move.
I know he's trying to finish this, but this is how he keeps going.
The kick connects.
He pulls the bullshit, he get predictable, and he get his ass off.
A textbook reversal.
And I don't think so.
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there.
Damn. He killed me.
What a kick that was.
Oh my, an explosive suplex. That'll leave a mark. A vicious stomp. A thunderous DDT. A vicious stomp.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. That he smashed his opponent right through the table.
He sees his chance. He's going for it.
Burning hammer.
Oh, my Lord, what a move.
I'm going to be hitting the penny. Now, fuck it. Now what? Get the big ass out of here.
Two!
Nah, I ain't gonna do
that. And the knuckles connect.
Damn. You ain't got to find enough.
This is it! Here he goes!
Oh, the punch connects.
Here we go again. I think this announce table's days are numbered. Days? Try minutes.
Spine buster. That'll take its toll.
Look,
he's got to capitalize right here.
That was cute at first.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
Yep, I got a seven.
Here
it now what?
DDT.
A swift kick to the
opponent.
Yeah,
you don't run.
A vicious blow to the opponent.
Nice quick there. Counter there.
Man, that must have felt like running into a wall.
Damn. Talk about educated feet.
All that running, did you what? Did you nothing?
A vicious stomp. And that's a stiff kick.
All right, that's it. Get out. Go ahead, get out
the ring. Sick neck breaker.
And there's the counter.
You don't want none.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe
I
you me.
Talk, because I know you don't want
to. He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
What a thud as these two collide.
Woo-hoo, moonsault.
And there's the picture-perfect moonsault.
Come on, what's he going to do now?
He slipped out of that
mistake.
One.
You made the mistake for him, please. No, I was waiting on him to try to grab him. Damn.
The kick connects.
Come on, dude. What you gonna do? That's all you got.
And a jaw jack.
Oh, I'm not running.
And there's the face buster.
You gotta run.
There's the reversal.
And I think that DDT did the trick.
Did you hear that? What impact? A vicious stomp. Oh my, look at this.
I see.
Quick reversal. Now, can he capitalize?
He's going to run again.
Look out, look out, look out. Oh man.
Here's the reversal.
A vicious stomp.
Now that's why you don't run.
That punch lands hard. What a kick that was.
Fucking ass in the ring. I'm done playing with you.
There's the suplex. A vicious stomp. A striking elbow staggering the opponent.
Yeah.
What a counter that was.
Yeah, that's all he's trying to do.
I think he's going
to
fly.
Spear, spear.
That's all he's doing is running out the ring. I got to say, it's like you find Daryl. I'm serious.
A swift kick to the opponent.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
That's it. It's over.
He's going for it.
Damn.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Oh.
Ah, beautiful. What a set time.
Yeah, he's been going to town on dude.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
One more. Oh, damn it. You got my bone.
A stiff shot with the elbow. The senton connects. A vicious stomp.
Dude, you can't follow up on shit when you clean, dummy. Keep the footing.
Ah, beautiful. What a senton.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Wow. Somebody was bad. Somebody was real
bad. I
don't
like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Now you got ball. Come on in the ring, man. You brave? He didn't feel like he brave.
And the knuckles connect. What a fierce kick.
Come on, what you gonna do next? Now I'm literally learning the value of iron. Of iron.
Oh, and
hammer.
The knee connects.
Damn.
What force behind that tackle?
Well, I already know you ain't hit the other thing, so it's not gonna work.
What a counter!
Wow, look at the confidence. He's letting his opponent know what's up.
You know that shit hurt, man.
Oh,
you already know.
Bulldog
him off the table?
Off the table, yeah.
He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
Cool. You hear him? He's in there talking in the room. Come on, look over me, man.
Wow. Look at the confidence. He's letting his opponent know what's up.
You know what should be recorded? Nah, you need to hold this shit.
And that's a stiff kick.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
What an impact from the knee. Oh, the punch connects.
What a reversal. He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Look at this.
He's
showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Well, he's in position and he's got something. Who, me or him? Oh, wait. I think I'm going to fight Blake. I'm playing with him there.
Wow, great reversal.
He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
He's in your message.
out the arm, and this is not going to be pretty.
Right into the ring post. I love it.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Yo, man.
A vicious blow to the opponent.
What are you doing? He fell for it, and it's over. Yo, man.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
Stick a fork in it. This match is done.
Yeah, this is a voice message.